When someone slaps you with their right hand, use your left forearm and small forearm to form a triangle to block the attack. Then use your right fist to strike the abdomen, left fist to target the jaw, which can make the opponent have difficulty breathing or go into shock. Follow it up with a powerful kick to the chest, using your right foot to incapacitate the opponent.